Hi folks, welcome to Call the Wild the Angler and to Gordon Ridge Reserve. Right, we're currently going after the new legendary, which is Big Larry, the channel catfish. The choice of all the legendary fish is done randomly, so I don't think it's been long since we'd last had Big Larry, but we'll have a go for him. Now it's in this area, so we're going to have a go here. And for tackle for Big Larry, we're going to go with the Devil's Advocate, your champion reel, 2-0 and cheese. That should catch him. We'll start this side of the bridge, I think. We'll get down here. Don't go too far, don't go in the water. Let's see if it's this direction. Now just gotta wait to see if he appears. Now, from what I've seen, a lot of people have been catching him over this side of the bridge. So we'll start here. Ah, there he is. Actually, it didn't take long for him to appear.
Hello, Buckaroo. I'm
down. And he rang the bell. But he hasn't got far to run, so he shouldn't be too hard. Well, it's not that deep, so it shouldn't be too hard to get him up. If you do, is trying to lock the reel. It'll increase the drag a bit. Right, we've got the reel locked. Didn't get him up a bit. Right, we're going locking again. See if we can get him up. Right, we can do him coming up and getting back a bit. Right, we've got him moving, finally. Well, we're getting him back now. I'm hoping he doesn't do a second wind. Here he comes. No, he's not going to do it. Oh, is he? Yeah, we missed it. That's a shame. We nearly got a secure catch on him. Oh, he's pulled back out. He hasn't gone back deep. Ah, right, we've got the reel locked, which is a good thing. So we can get him back. Always find a bit deeper area. Oh, I'm managing to get him back slowly. Well, we've got him coming back now. He must be getting tired. Oh, we've got him coming back for the second time. Hopefully this time we'll get him in secure catch. Come on, secure it. Yeah, we got him. There we go. Big Larry. And there he is, folks. Right, we better put him back. That took us 11 minutes and 30 seconds to get him in. Right. We'll get him in this area. He came from under the bridge. So, if anybody wants to go after him, so it's a good time to pack up the tackle and leave the reserve. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.